Hi guys, welcome to Trailer Park Homesteader. This is my very first video and I thought I'd start out with a Dollar Tree haul. I just came back, they have the cutest stuff over there, fall, Halloween things. I love that place, there's so many great deals. So let's just go get into it. So the first thing I bought were these really cute flowers. I'm not quite sure where I'm going to do with them yet, but I'll figure it out. I bought a bunch of them. I didn't even count. But I'm going to probably put them in one of my vases and put them on the table with some ribbon. I bought the ribbon here. It's a kind of a red and orange wire-edged ribbon. That'll look really good around those. I bought these butter knives. They're called something else, and I have no idea. There's two in a pack. They're stainless steel. What are they called? Butter knives or table knives, maybe? Just don't know. Over here, these boxes are so adorable. These are just Halloween boxes, and I got two of them. One for both of my grandkids, and I thought, you know, at Halloween, I'll go ahead and fill these with candy and give it to them. Isn't that cute? Ugh. Look at that. Let's go to the other side here. Ah, adorable. I just love these things. They're so cute. Can't wait to do that. Okay. Oh my gosh, their gift bags are amazing. These are little puppy gift bags for all occasions. So I got one of each that they had. So cute. Look at that in a little denim purse. And let's see. Oh, here we go. Oh, so cute. Can't wait to use these. And then, oh, look at the little chihuahuas. Isn't that cute? Oh my goodness. Very cute. Ignore my apples over there. Alright, also, I found these gift bags with the dachshunds on them, and I figured, oh, so cute, it says party animal. Let's see. Anyway, I got two of them. I have dachshunds, my mom has dachshunds, so they're really cute. I got two of these, to-go box trays. Oh, but there's more in one. Oh, that's so cool. I don't know how many are in here. I think, there's three of these in here. I thought they were singles. Oh, that's so cool. Anyway, they have lids, and of course, they were only a dollar a piece. All right, so I got these really cute stickers, these labels. I figured I'd put it on all the stuff that I can, you know, some really nice writing, put them on there, call it a day. They had, this is the tan and then the multicolored, but they're so cute. I needed a new bath scrubby, so I bought that. And then I got this for my back. I've never bought one of these before, or used one, but I figured I would give it a shot. I also bought these paper plates because I paint a lot on canvas with acrylics, and these make really good just palette plates to put your paints on, and then you just toss them when you're done. Also bought some more wine glasses. These are so cute. Look at this. This has a fall motif going on here. And then check this one out. Oh, I just love it. I may have to go back and get some more. Look at that. It says, "Ghouls just want to have fun." Really cute little Halloween themed. Should have got more of those. Oh well. Then I got two of these ginormous for when you're having a bad day. And then this is it. This isn't too small either. So anyway, all in all, I think I did really well. I'm excited about my haul today, and I'm gonna try to go to Dollar Tree at least every week, or at least I try to. Because, you know, they always have really good stuff, and they always, everything's so different week to week. You really never know what you're going to get. But I cannot believe how stinking adorable these bags are. Ugh. All right, well, I hope you guys liked it. If you do, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.